Part 3. We continue with the drawing of the head of the Greek god Asclepios. The rendered shades are gradually becoming darker and closer to the desired tonal values. When drawing the marble sculpture, keep in mind that it is white and therefore must appear as a white stone in the drawing. Over-rendering tones might change the perception of the white marble into a cast iron look. This white-to-dark balance will be established when I do the background rendering.